about Kizilelma UCAV. Baykar Tech presented the second prototype of its Kizilelma supersonic stealth drone. At the time, it was speculated that the Ukrainian Ivchenko engine would power the UAV. Bayraktar Kizilelma is a jet supersonic stealth airborne UAV. The drone is developed under the MIUS, Muharip İnsansız Uçak Sistemi or Unmanned Combat Aircraft System or UCAS in English project. The new UAV was presented on August 4, 2021. A year after the Bayraktar Kizilelma reached the prototype stage. Kizilelma reaches 900 kilometers per hour, can carry 1,500 kilograms of missiles and bombs, flies at an altitude of 12,000 meters, is autonomous, receives missions under human control, and is designed to be invisible. This innovation can land and take off by itself. It also can perform such actions on short tracks. Kizilelma offers a low RCS supersonic fuselage and is equipped with an AESA radar for detection and guidance systems. The drone has attached control canards for greater maneuverability or for better control of the main wing's airflow. Thus, internal compartments will allow you to work in contested environments while maintaining low visibility. According to the Turkish manufacturer, the first test flights of the drone will take place in 2023. About TF-6000 engine. The engine was expected to be a joint production between Ukraine and Turkey. However, Baykar Tech has announced that the engine will be the TF-6000. It is a locally produced engine from the Turkish company TUSES Engine Industries, or TEI. TEI is a Turkish company specializing in the development of engines for the civil and military aviation and aerospace industries. The TF-6000 is Turkey's first self-developed turbofan engine. The engine was officially unveiled in the middle of this year. Most recently, TEI announced that it is starting its production. The TF-6000 will generate a maximum thrust of 6,000 pounds. TEI says that along with the afterburner, the engine will be able to generate 10,000 pounds of thrust, thus reaching the power level for supersonic flight.